What?
Nothing, it's just that, Scott and I actually have decided to give each other some space.
Space? Space is good. So you're gonna come then?
Where is this place again?
It's a little place up by the river. My parents used to own it. I used to go there when I was a kid.
What do you guys do up there?
Well, after the pagan orgy, I feed everybody to a monster in the woods. And away we go.
You're the one that brought us here.
You keep your fucking mouth shut, do you understand me? Hope this works. Will you go plug that in?
Yeah.
Kick ass. This is Brandon Walker. We are stranded at the Walker place on County Road 34 near Cool Springs. Do you copy? This is Brandon Walker. We are stranded at the Walker place on County Road 34, just south of Cool Springs. Do you copy?
Help! This is an emergency! Is anybody out there? Please help! This is an emergency! We need help immediately! Is anybody out there?
Damn. Copy that. We hear your distress signal. Can you give the location again?
Yes, we copy. This is Brandon Walker on County Road 34, just south of Cool Springs. It's an emergency. You need to send help.
You're breaking up pretty badly. Can you repeat what you said? Over.
We are stranded at the old Walker place on County Road 34, south of Cool Springs. Do you copy?
County Road 44, over.
County Road 34!
County Road 34, the old Walker place. We've got it. We will send
help. Sit tight.
Mark, will you settle down? We're looking for her! Susan!
Brandon, are you coming?
Whoa, Mark. We don't know how long she's gonna be out there, okay? I say we go back to the house, we fill canteens up with water, and we come back and we do this right, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Well, I tell you what. Bring a change of underwear and all that gay porn you've got stashed away at your house. Because if I get shot down this weekend, I swear to God I'm switching teams.
Jesus! You're an asshole! I'm out of here!
Nice one.
Oh, shit!
Pull your head out of your ass. This whole thing is a setup to get us all killed. Like the people in the shed. Explain that. Do you think I did that? When? Who do you think did it, Tracy?
Brandon did.
Did you fuck Brandon last night?
I did.
You're a fucking liar! Did he make that little noise when he came for you? That high-pitched little moan? Yeah, thought so.
Denise, nothing is going to happen to us as long as we stick together, and we have protection.
Shoot me. I'm not going anywhere.
Get it?
You're not gonna believe this.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Is he dead?
Oh my God!
I don't know.
Oh my God! Shut up, Tracy! We have to get out of here, we're all gonna die!
He's dead.
Oh my God, we're all gonna die! Will you shut the fuck up? Shit right here.
Who is it?
Silence the sheriff. Open the door.
Oh
Oh, thank God.
No, wait a minute. Think.
Open it!
What if it's not the sheriff?
Sir? Could you please come to the window and show us your badge?
Okay, son, open the door. You know, I've got other things to do today.
Open the motherfucking door!
Look, you stupid bitch! If it's a cop, we'll find out in a minute. If not, we don't open the door.
Look, sir, we've been attacked tonight, and I'm sure you're gonna understand when it's all said and done, but right now, we need you to come to the window and let us make sure.
All right, have it your way.
Tracy, go to the fucking window and look.
I can't see. What is it?
I have a gun!
Just get the gun up your ass!
Did I get him?
No.
Well, go fucking look!
Nothing.
Tracy?
I don't know. I don't see anything. What are we gonna do?
She's not going anywhere. It's dark out there.
Hello, this is the sheriff. Is anyone out there? Hello, sheriff here. Do you copy?
We didn't copy that last statement. Over.
Are these the people out there at Cool Springs that are having all the trouble? I need your location again.
County Road 34, just south of Cool Springs. Do you copy?
Can't get a unit there right now. There's been a rollover on the highway.
Wait, it's an emergency. There may have been some people killed and some people are missing. Please send someone now. Do you copy?
People.
What people? You talking about Mark? He was a pussy.
Susan!
Maybe the boogeyman got her.
This is what's wrong! M? David. I would like to apologize for what happened on Friday. Hey, what are you guys doing this weekend?